How's it going, Smokey Liv? Jake from Starbuzz. Just trying to share some new products, new colors, new stems, some vintage flavors. I mean, where do we start? We want to pan back over here. So you guys have all been waiting for this. Lime green. I wish you could feel and touch, but this is one of the new colors. We've got this bad boy right here. We've got the yellow. I'm gonna tread very carefully. It's not gonna happen. All right, and then we're gonna pan off to the gold and the camo if you can get that. So this is part of our Armed Forces line. You can see the whole complete setup. Base, stem, perfectly camo. And then right behind it, you have a very eccentric gold. Everything came out beautifully. You guys be the judge when you see it in person. Very excited about the USA line just as much as you guys are. We got some different models possibly coming, some smaller sizes, some different sizes. Some exciting stuff coming from Starbuzz in 2016. So now we've got the vintage line. We've got 18 flavors, 8 more. And as everybody knows, there's a whole variety within vintage. They're all unique flavors, custom crafted. You guys know the tobacco blend is a dark leaf. Very, very unique to the market. But the biggest thing is, and the most exciting thing is, all 18 flavors are just so individually unique. You're gonna get overly fruity if you want. You want a mid-range, you want that spice, you want decadent. There's truly something for everybody in the vintage line. Just very excited to keep cranking out some more. You guys don't even know what's coming for 2016 from Vintage by Starbuzz. Thank you for having me.